New at noon, Oklahoma City police investigating a deadly shooting on the southwest side. Now, police say it happened just after 4 Saturday morning outside a business near Southwest 29th and Agnew.
The victim was sitting in a vehicle in the parking lot just outside that business when gunfire erupted.
Police say the victim, Jacqueline Luna Garcia, was taken to the hospital where she passed away. No arrests have been made.